The PDP, or the Professional Development Programme, is an essential part of our entrepreneurial degrees, which are at the Entrepreneurial College, Taicang. They take place in the summer, and during these programmes, which go over 5 weeks, the students are involved in real-life fun activities, so they get an essential feeling of what it will be like in the workplace, in the industry of the degree programmes that they're studying. As a result of this, we feel that students will be really well prepared to go out into the workplace or into their master's degrees once they graduate. First of all, we have a year two PDP that we didn't have before, and these students will be the same students who were the first students last year. This is very much more project based, and we're working with industry on projects that they have given us so that students get to see real life, real world problems and how they may interact with them in the workplace going forward.
我觉得像暑期 PDP 这种带着大家做项目的形式，就能让你一步一步的跟着老师这样学到的东西也就更轻松扎实一点。我是从嵌入式开发，我会从嵌入式整体系统设计的开发角度，然后给他们一些实际的案例，开拓一下他们的思路。2个星期有限的时间之内呢，设计了一个体验式的，对学生自己今后的职业发展有一定借鉴或者是拓展思路的课程。
每个课程呢，像研发都会有专门的导师给他们各种不同的指导。
This year, they very much focus on the individual degree programs. We have made them much less classroom based and much more based around company visits and more fun activities in the workshops.
我们参观的就是两大块吧，一大块就是博物馆或者是美术馆，第二部分呢就是参观一些 有关做游戏，然后VR、AR的公司。看了这个博物馆之后，不仅对策展、对艺术创作也是有一些启发。通过这次暑期
PDP 的实训，掌握了以前没怎么了解过的 Linux 操作系统、机器人操作系统 ROS 中的一些功能。参加企业项目之外，还参加了未来职业规划的一些讲座。我还是准备利用自己的时间去公司实习，检验一下自己学校知识的掌握程度。